2-year-old pacing fillies lined up for tonight's third race, second division. First leg of the Kentucky Sire Stakes worth $30,000. The run game. And the off, Hydration steps out sharply from the center of the track. Salutation also left out quickly. And from dead at the inside, Million Dollar Beauty is protecting her position with Prescient Beauty. Also leave the gate early for McNair as they roll out of that opening turn. Hydration. And Andy McCarthy will sweep on up to grab the track from Salutation. Prescient Beauty away in good order from a third. That's Molly Dooker, the New Jersey Sire Stakes champion. She found a seat fourth in front of Million Dollar Beauty. That is Luforio. Tracks to the inside of sixth in front of the first-time starter, the Wondrous Wendy. Edge of Eternity away eighth. And Cash Reward is the trailer through a very moderate opening split here, just 29 seconds. And Doug McNair's on the move with Prescient Beauty. So the 6-5 choice moves up to take the lead on the backstretch from Hydration. Salutation is back to a third now, two clear of Molly Dooker, who is slightly gapping out of that fourth spot. Luforia's up on the outside, uncovered a fifth. Wondrous Wendy will track that move to the outside of sixth, past Million Dollar Beauty. Edge of Eternity and Cash Reward still the true trailers. They're by the half-mile marker and just 57-2. So Prescient Beauty continues on the lead as they move on to the far turn. Luforia still steadily advancing up on the outside for Marcus Miller. Hydration is locked in the box now with 3/8 to go. The Wondrous Wendy at her career debut. She's up on the outside fourth for Scott Zeron. Edge of Eternity follows that move a third over with Salutation saving ground to her inside. Rough gated there with Wondrous Wendy, and that stacked up Edge of Eternity. So Miller swings three wide. They're off three quarters here. 125-4. Prescient Beauty under steady pressure from Luforia. Edge of Eternity rallies up on the far outside. Salutation threads through horses late as they reach mid-stretch. Doug McNair and Prescient Beauty trying to hold that lead. They're too clear. Luforia still giving chase, but rough gated and now off stride. Luforia made a break. She was skipping through down at the inside. Hydration, Salutation late pace with Edge of Eternity, but it's Prescient Beauty. Prescient Beauty to win. Edge of Eternity a game second over Salutation. Hydration held fourth and 153.